Good morning. Welcome to Monkey King Heroes Back. I've no idea what this game is supposed to be. Right, the cover has a monkey with a stick. That monkey, right there. So I'm guessing he must be a king and our hero. And that he's back.
This story begins a long, long time ago. At the top of Mount Huagro Aulai in Porfafidea stood a magic rock. Infused with the essence of both land and sky, it bore a single stone monkey. The courageous monkey was heralded as a king by every bird and beast on the mountain. But he did not feel satisfied. He sought escape from the cycle of reincarnation, and so became the apprentice of a sage in Aprabodhinaya. Having no name, the sage gifted him a Buddhist one, Sun Wukong. After intense training, Sun Wukong mastered the secrets of the five elements and the 72 transformations. The staff, Rui Jingu Bang, he obtained from the Dragon King's palace, and he stole battle equipment from all four Dragon Kings. He even managed to erase his own name from Hell's eternal book of life and death. The heavenly gods feared Sun Wukong and invited him to heaven to appease him. But Sun Wukong rebelled against them. He named himself the Great Sage, equal to the gods, and unleashed a great holy war.
Sounds like he's kind of a dick.
The most revered gods were unable to withstand Darshong's roaring rampage. However, despite Darshong being almost irresistible, in the eyes of the mighty Buddha, he was no more than a mere monkey. The defeated Darshong spent the next 500 years entombed in a cold crystal in Mount Huagro.
Oh, my God.
There you go, winner. How are you doing?
This way, Dasho.
Without giving you our camera cues, it's not a very helpful message. You're not making it easy to play video games when you're getting your claws into my chest. How did you get into this cave, kid?
I wonder why the crystal broke when I touched it. Oh well, I'm glad you got out of there anyway. You looked really cramped.
You couldn't see me in
so
the crystal.
Was that Guanyin Bodhisattva? Well, I'm training in Chang'an to become a monk. My master spoke of Guanyin's benevolence and how he sits on a bed of lotuses. You must do good, Doshung. It's the only way. You must work for the world now, to free yourself from Jinggu Chen. Is Jinggu Chen that omelette of yours? Is that why you're unable to use magic? And your cloud? And your staff? Doshung! You know what? While you were sleeping, monsters have flourished! And they abduct little children! And they tried to take this little one too!
Pickles. What are you now on?
I really should return to my master in Chang'an. But evil cannot go unpunished! Doshung, are you with me? Remember Guanyin's words. Work with the world in mind, and be unbound from Jinggu Chen.
Said you have to do good. It's the only way.
Something's amiss, Doshung. Can't be right. We should take a look. The monsters may have taken some children again.
That's why there'd be a huge fire.
Don't care.
You must do good, Doshung.
Okay, fine. Let's go.
Hey, Luna. You head out for a bit? On you go, sir. Not so much. Mind's Eye costs magic to actually have active? That's kind of lame. Hi, Luna. What's up with you? Of course, magic doesn't regen, because why would magic regen?
Dashung! Look, I see someone! Your malady fixer! Medicine! Medicine! Hello there! My, you have quite a large head! Hello there! And my head's quite small, actually. Do you like this bag?
What's in
it? It contains some useful things for travelers. It's yours.
Can I skip dialogue? No.
No money needed.
This person talks so slowly.
If you need some rabbit seal medicine.
We can skip the event. Quite to see health bars. Wow.
Ah, monsters!
The same monsters we already beat up, kid. You can't wink light and heavy attacks together. That's really, really bad. Maybe it's something you unlock with. Why is the currency for the things I killed not automatically gathered? That's real bad. How is that not a counterattack? Yeah, having to mash the circle button to pick everything in the world up is going to get incredibly tiresome very quickly. Combat feels bad. The world is vast and empty. This run speed so slow. I really don't want to play this anymore. I could be playing much, much better games at my time. So I think I'm just going to stop. This seems like it'd probably be fine if you got it for cheap, but it's really, really generic. Real generic.